Well, well. Look who finally decided to wake up. You've been quite elusive, but your skills make you worth the catch. You'll be perfect for the job. We've been having some issues with a group of thieves known as the Top Hat Clan. We know they're guilty, we just can't pin them to any crimes. You'll be going into the airship to bring them down. I don't need to remind you that we've got you on several charges. Attempting robbery, breaking yourself out of prison, even stealing a Tunisian diamond. We've got quite a lot of counts on you. Do this job right, and we'll drop all charges against you. Charlie here will be bringing you close to the airship. The rest is up to you. Find a way to bring him down, and you'll be a free man.
Hey, how do you want me to bring you in?
Hey, you think you could let me out of here?
Oh, thank you.
What's going on?
Looks like he set off some sort of alarm in the vault.
What? He's gone rogue? Alright, move to plan B. Call in reinforcements and move in. Yeah, this is Jeffrey. I got him right here, so you guys don't need to worry.
At our front doorstep. We're not built to deal with this, man.
Go. Evacuate everyone. I can take care of this.
Ruby.
Now forget about it. We've got to retreat, or else the Topic Clan will be history.
Orders, Captain?
Let him go.
What?
We got what we came for. He's not worth the trouble.
out of here. We've got chaos at our front doorstep. We're not built to deal with this, man.
Go. Evacuate everyone. I can take care of this.
Forget about it. We've got to retreat, or else the Topic Clan will be history.
Orders, Captain?
Let him go.
What?
We got what we came for. He's not worth the trouble.
Chaos at our front doorstep. We're not built to deal with this, man.
Go. Evacuate everyone. I can take care of this.
Check, this is Charles. Thought I'd give you a heads up. There's a guy down there, a bad guy. So, yeah. Good luck.
That's a good idea. I understand.
So you should probably look for something incriminating. Something that we can use to prove that they're criminals, you know? I mean, the whole point of this operation.
All right, gentlemen. We've been tasked with developing new weapons for the clan. Any ideas?
I was kind of thinking.
Yeah. Right, so if we go up to 3 caliber... Hey, you there. What do you think you're doing? It's Smith, right? What are you doing here, mate? Your wife's just gone into labor. Take that escape pod behind you. It'll take you right to the hospital. Go ahead. Don't worry. I'll tell the chief.
We can't do that.
Well, man, you do realize how much a solid gold cannon would weigh, don't you?
Phew, we totally got enough power.
What do you think, man?
Well, I'm still kinda new here, so I'm not really sure what to say.
Door's jammed again.
Oh, hey, you see that record sign? Where it says records? That'd probably be a good place to look, right? Let me just, help you get across that gap.
Huh?
Alright, here I come. Da 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 da. Yeah, I have this thing here that can manipulate gravity. Should be able to get you to float across.
Let me just... wait.
Teleport this thing in here for you.
Yeah!
All right, here it comes.
What's a car do?
I don't think that guy knows how to open the door. Yeah, why don't you let me take care of this? Wow, this guy really is a moron. Can't believe he doesn't know how to open a door. Whoops.
Alright, get to bring out the big guns.
Hey, you should be good to go now. Alright, hacked into their security system. Should be able to open the door from here.
Oh man, I remember this. Good thing nobody knows about this or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Oh man, that duck just flew right into the propeller. Oh, what a mess.
Oh man, I remember this. Good thing nobody knows about this or we'd be in a lot of trouble. Oh man, I remember this. Good thing nobody knows about this or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Falcon!
Oh man, I remember this. Good thing nobody knows about this or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Oh, hello, Mr. Spider.
Alright, you got some evidence. Whoa, wait. There's no way you're getting through there. Lots of guys, and there's lots of guns, that's all I'm gonna say. It looks like you can get around if you go through that air duct. Alright, I've hacked into their power grid. What do you want me to do? Okay. I don't understand what that means. Okay, shutting down the power now. Alright, I've hacked into their power grid. What do you want me to do? I'm sorry, I just thought you needed some help, is all. Alright, I've hacked into their power grid. What do you want me to do? Okay, I'll reroute the power to a random room, that's fine.
No!
Alright, Henry, you're almost there. I'm right outside, so just open the bay doors and I'll, get you on the chopper.
Hey, what are you doing?
Yeah, we got a situation down in the cargo bay.
Button on your earpiece. You should press it.
What's going?
This could be a problem.
Hey, I've been looking at the numbers here. What do you think?
Ah, yes. Let me have a look.
Go, go! I'll hold him off! Come on, then!
Activate the doors.
Oh.
Hurry up now, activate the doors.
Thank you.
Help, help! You've defeated my right-hand man. You've defeated me. I surrender the airship to you.
I think they're alright. Pretty big fall.
I'm sure Henry had a plan. What is it?
Henry!
Foreign Malaysia!